just shy of the 45-yard line. On first and 10, Herbert. And his pass is intercepted for the fourth time today. Picked off by two-time All-Pro Rodney Harrison.
Well, I think everyone who's watching was certainly hoping to see things get a little bit better for them in this half, weren't we? But it was a downright miserable first half that's carried over with an interception to begin the second half. That's a defeated offense right there. There's still a lot of game left.
And all the way in for a try.